Hey there, everybody. Footy Two Shoes here with episode 30 beep, beep, of Alex Eats. That's right, 30 episodes. We are plugging right along. It's not bad. Ruby's here, obviously. Beep, beep. And we're going to get it started, man. Why wait? Episode 30, we got something good for you, too. Don't you worry about that. This is going to be a hot one. I know it. All right. Anyhow, it's a beautiful day. Holy cats, I want to jump in the water a couple more times before summer's over. You know? Whew. Anyhow, let's get to it, huh? Today, got something special for you. Episode 30, you can't just come in with, you know, some weak little punch. You gotta come in throwing haymakers. So, we got, from Food for Thought, boom, the habanero pepper jelly. It's truly natural. I've never had hot jelly before. Jams, things of that nature. I've seen them, never bought one. Today's the day for trying it out. So let me tell you, this here is by the Food for Thought. I don't know, that's the name of the brand, name of the company. Made in Michigan, gluten-free. They don't charge you for it. All natural product, GMO-free. They're not even charging for GMOs. That's crazy. All right, they say more fruit, less sugar. We like that. There's sugar in fruit though, but all right, ingredients. Pay attention, folks. Grape juice, water with grape juice, concentrate, cane sugar, pectin, habanero peppers, pepper salt, and red pepper flakes. I like it. A nice, simple, not a lot of crap in there, you know? None of that xanthan gum. There's nothing wrong with that stuff, by the way. I just like saying it's funny. But anyway, let me give you a little synopsis here. You're talking simply delicious. Our habanero pepper mash is the base for this savory jelly, a perfectly balanced sweet heat of a treat. Created with love and commitment to the fair and just relationships between farmers, our staff, and you. These people aren't kidding around. Small batch. One of 144 jars. You see that? Kinda. There it is. One of 144. That is a small batch. Foodforthought.net for recipes and ideas. Looks like pretty good stuff. Can you see how cool this stuff looks? Very cool. And I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but there's like little flakes and stuff in there. You see that? Yeah. Oh, this looks fun. Ruby, let's get a sniff, huh? Ooh, that's fresh. That's a new seal. Oh my. That just smells like nothing but like you just cut open a pepper. It smells like you just cut open a pepper. This is really cool stuff. Straight out of Michigan. Ruby, tell me what you think. Ooh, that hit her hard. Yeah, this is a very peppery. I mean, it's not nothing but peppers and grape juice. Very cool. I'm impressed. I got a little spoon here. Not the huge, not the big, you know, just the regular old spoon. Okay, I'm just going to take a little chunk of this and we'll see what happens. I've never had spicy jelly before. This will be fun. Ooh, can't really get it. Okay, take a nice little chunk here. Look at that, like jello, baby. Like jello. So, from Food for Thought, straight out of Michigan, their habanero pepper jelly, truly natural. Cheers. That is weird. It really has a very strong habanero flavor. Heat. Immediately a two. My mouth is hot. Holy cow, man, that is good. I didn't think I'd like it. I do. I really like it. Now, I don't know what I'm going to eat it with. Because I'm not going to go making peanut butter and spicy jelly sandwiches. You know what I'm saying? This is good stuff, dude. Kind of a weird texture. It does have a weird texture. Oh, it almost melts in your mouth, though. I mean, it's just jelly. It's just jam. Oh, it's so good. It does. It smells like you just cut open a pepper. Here. It smells like you just cut one open. Oh. And, I mean, the flavor is off the chain, off the
whatever, off the roof. This is amazing flavor. That smoky habanero taste. I love habaneros, man. Probably my favorite out of all the peppers so far. Heat's building. It's not like, I don't know, maybe the sugar and stuff helps it stay a little less intense, but it is, it's not a terribly strong heat, but it's there. I'll give it a 2 or a 3 right away. Yeah, we'll say 3 because it's still going up. I'm going to take one more chunk of this. Holy cow, this is good stuff. My only knock on it is the texture, but what are you going to do? It's, you know, it's jam. What are you going to do? Wow. Okay, that's delicious. That's delicious. Anyway, from Food for Thought, their habanero pepper jelly, truly natural. Ooh, with an unnatural flavor that's off the chain, man. Anyway, looks like all the trucks, everybody who owns a truck is showing up at my house right now. Anyway, have yourselves a good summer. It's almost over, but let's not talk about the bad stuff, huh? Summer's still here, and we're going to live in the present. Anyway, I appreciate you guys watching 30 episodes, and we're not stopping. You can't stop us. Like I said, Ruby's got all the ideas. She's the brains. Anyway, get some of that Food for Thought habanero pepper jelly if you see this stuff, man. Straight out of Michigan. Shout out to these guys. This is really, really tasty stuff. I don't know what to put it on. Charcuterie board or something like that. Anyway, enjoy your summer. Thanks for watching. Take care.